5010 Codorniz Way, unit number 9, is a two-bedroom, two-bathroom townhome with 1,467 square feet and a detached two-car garage. The home is an upper unit and has a great floor plan with dual master suites located on opposite ends of the home for great privacy. The home is bright and spacious throughout with a recently updated kitchen, including newer maple cabinets, stainless steel appliances, sink, disposal, and newer faucet. The remainder of the home is equally as impressive with newer carpet, travertine tile flooring, recessed lighting, newer paint, ceiling fans, custom window treatments, and spacious laundry room with loads of storage. The main master suite has an attached sitting room, which is an ideal space for a nursery, exercise area, or home office. You're going to love the location of this home. It's located just north of Highway 76 between College and North Santa Fe. It's within walking distance to San Luis Rey Trail, Guajome Park, and it's very close to the military base, local schools, and plenty of shopping.